Hello guys, so in this tutorial I will explain you how you can point your domain name to hosting using a record, or you can say using IP. In some cases the hosting doesn't provide name servers, so you need to connect your domain name with your hosting using IP. I will also solve the problem when people cannot see the A records or they cannot add the A records in their domain panel. So this tutorial will be in two parts. First, when there's no problem, you just go domain name and you connect your domain name to your hosting using IP. So second part will be when you log into domain panel, but you cannot see any option to add A records. So if you're in the second situation, you can skip the half of the video and you can go the part where I explain if you cannot see the A records, how you can see them, and then you add the A records to connect your domain name with hosting. Just one small thing that when and why you need to do this. So situation one, if you bought your domain name and hosting from different companies, then you need to connect your hosting to your domain name. Situation 2, if you want to change your current hosting because of bad support, slow website, or renewal rate is so high. Because you know sometimes what happens when you sign up for the hosting, they give you like huge discount, 90% discount, and then they renew it at normal prices, which is very expensive. So in that case also you want to change your hosting. So you're gonna need this tutorial when you want to connect your hosting with the domain name. And before we move forward, I really appreciate if you like the video and subscribe to my channel. I create so many quality tutorials which are compact to the point without wasting any of your time. And you will learn very unique content which you will not find anywhere else in YouTube. So if you're subscribed already, let's move forward in the video. Okay, as you can see, I'm using this Cloudways hosting and we have this server IP here. We need to connect this IP in domain panel so that our domain can point to this IP, or you can say cloud hosting. This process is same for all hostings, no matter you're using Bluehost, GoDaddy, Namecheap, any hosting or any domain provider. The process is gonna be very similar. You just need to find this option. So what you need to do is first copy your website IP from here. So just copy website IP from here. Then you need to log in into your domain provider account. No matter you're using Namecheap, GoDaddy, Namehero, Bluehost, anyone. Just log in inside that and find the domain you want to connect with the hosting. So for example, I have this domain name, letscreateawebsite.com. I click on manage. This is for Namecheap. I'm going to show you for GoDaddy also. And then you click on advanced DNS. And then you can see there's no record found here. Click here, add new record. And from here, select A records. In the host, just type @, and then you can add the IP provided by your hosting provider. And once you're done, click this right arrow, save changes, and done. Your domain name will be connected to your new hosting. So let's see how we can do this on GoDaddy. So I'm logged in inside my GoDaddy account. I can see my domain names here. So this is my domain name. I click on these three dots and then click on manage DNS. In GoDaddy, it's a little bit confusing. You have different options to come to this page. So anywhere you find the option manage DNS, just click on that. Then I come down and scroll the page. You can see I already have a record here. So what I can do, I just click edit. And here, instead of parked, I will add the IP provided my hosting and then save. Now my domain which I booked on GoDaddy will be connected to my new hosting. Now this is time for the second part of the tutorial. When you go to your domain panel and you cannot see the option to add DNS. Let's see why this happens and how you can solve this thing. Okay, this is gonna happen in most of the cases when you already have a hosting connected to your domain panel and you're using the custom name servers. So now I'm inside my Namecheap domain panel and you can see this is my domain name, letscreateawebsite.com. And if I click on advanced DNS, you can see I don't have any option here to add the A records. Let's see why this is happening. So I'll go back to domain and you can see if I scroll the page here in name servers, I'm using custom name servers. So I'm already connected to A2 hosting. And now if I want to move another hosting, either what I can do, I can add the name server of new hosting. And if the new hosting is not providing the name servers, I need to add the IP. What I can do from here, custom DNS, I can change this to Namecheap basic DNS and then save. And now you can see here, my name servers are Namecheap basic DNS. And then I click on advanced DNS. So you can see now I have an option here to add A records or to change the A records. So this is the problem why you cannot see the A records to edit on your domain panel. Let's see how this works on GoDaddy. So I come back to GoDaddy. I click on these three dots. I click on manage DNS. You can see I don't have any option to add the A records here. Why? Because I'm using custom name servers. So what I can do, I click on change. And then I click on, I want to use GoDaddy's default name servers recommended. And click yes, continue. So once you have changed the name servers to GoDaddy basic ones, now when you refresh the page, now you will find an option to edit or add the A records. I hope you like this informational video. Don't forget to like and share the video and subscribe to my channel. And guys, in the end, I just want to thank everyone for watching the videos. We are very close to reach 5,000 subscribers. So if you haven't subscribed yet, I highly recommend you subscribe to the channel to receive all the amazing tips and tricks.